What has to happen is to understand what the role of the United States is in terms of our relationship generally in the world, but especially with China and Russia and the Europeans. I think that is going to be something that should occupy them because it's front and center.